Between the two sides ever, isn't it? And I think it just shows you, it certainly showed you last season, the gulf in where the two clubs are at this moment in time.
An official sending out a powerful point. Wallasey just down the road from New Brighton, and here's Harvey Elliott sporting a new squad number this. Mabea. Not a bad ball in. And Lindelof. Central midfield, all right back, Isaac Mabea. This is what we've seen him do. Brilliant run! He gives us a little chip. Mabea half cleared it and driven in by Jadon Sancho, who scores the opening goal for Manchester United. Delicate little ball into the box. Even though they've had their moments on the counter, perhaps against the run of play, the goal, with Liverpool carving out chances. Alisson's not happy, doesn't like conceding even in a friendly. But Jadon Sancho pass, good touch of McTominay. Somehow Matt Phillips on the floor got it away. Fred tries an audacious and makes it two. Liverpool just caught at the back and the Brazilian lobs the ball over his countryman. 2-0.
Well, again, Liverpool.
Well, Pep Linders is a big fan of him. And Martial with the first touch, and Martial driving through. He's through and goal. And he finishes well. And it's 3-0.
Well, it's happy days if you're a Man United supporter.
Did have a couple of good streets. And a chance for Ahmed Diallo, but he's three! Makes it four. To move the young Uruguayan, started himself. And Facundo Palistri. With United's first real attack, we have to say, in the second half, makes it four.
Well, it was all about Baez reading the game and reading the situation, and then he stayed. Matthew was totally caught out of position because he had made